The streets of Dunwall are cold and unforgiving. When a seed falls between the cobblestones, it must survive all forms of adversity. But sometimes, it's the strange seed that flourishes, carried by the wind from a distant, foreign ecosystem. Anton Sokolov, builder and chemist, artist and inventor, traveled on such a wind across the waters from Tivia. With the keenest mind in an age, Sokolov stepped foot onto the rotting docks along the Renhaven River, and into the history books of the Empire of the Isles. Sokolov was uniquely gifted. His portraits endeared him to the nobility of Dunwall. Exploiting volatile whale oil, winning the titles of Royal Physician and Head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy, his vision took him far. But it was his unrestrained curiosity that led to a period of military oppression in Dunwall. The Wall of Light, now dismantled, is a terrifying testament to the time of the Rat Plague. The truth behind those of historical significance is always more complicated than it seems, but in the end, it was his own hand that mixed the elixir that cured the plague, as he stood alongside his former rival, Pierrot Duplain. Their efforts pulled the city up out of the ashes, giving way to the future. A future in which Sokolov's fame continued to rise. He had pursued the arts, natural philosophy, politics, and debauchery with equal vigor. All this was but a shade of his most closely held ambition. Sokolov wanted to know more, to see beyond and pierce the veil of reality, to know the void itself. Anton Sokolov did his best, but the dark-eyed outsider, that figure of mystery and superstition, did not deign to notice. After all, the outsider claims his own. His mark is a gift for those with a more interesting story.